Well, here's one for the flat earthers. I'm in Manitoba. I just entered Manitoba. I'm on highway number 1, which is the first Trans-Canada highway that was built, and going west. So I'll do a little bit of a video for you what it's like to drive on a flat earth. Are you ready for this? And the battery's low on my camera, so it might end without me and you doing any commentary. You can find all my videos, my new videos for across Canada, on my new website, which is called TheVisionaryPhotographer.com. So, there you go. This is flat earth. Sure looks flat to me, except for those few trees over there. But stay tuned until my battery goes dead. Flat earth. How would you like to sit in your car driving in a straight line for 900 miles? And if we're lucky here, it's raining up ahead. If we're lucky, we're gonna see a little bit of a rainbow. I can see the rainbow in my eyes, but I don't know if the camera can pick it up. So, all you flat earthers out there can say, see, told you the earth's flat. Look, look, it's flat. Flat, 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 flat. It's very, very gusty right now. The speed limit here is 100. I've got the trailer behind me, so I shouldn't be going this fast because it's just too difficult to steer. See the rainbow on the left there? You can barely see it, it's a blue one. But I'll just leave this video on for you. Doing this all for the flat earthers, so I can give you some ammo. You can tell the people, well, if you don't believe the earth is flat, take a look at this video. And the horizon's not curved at all, it's flat. I'm not promoting the flat earth beliefs, but if you look around here, The only distortion you might see is my camera lens, because when you look at with your eyes, it's completely flat. And here comes a big monster. Ah, it's passing us. Yep. Camera's still recording, and it's been, let's see here, 3 minutes. So 900 miles is 1,800 kilometers, something like that, I guess. I don't know. You do the math. I'm out of my computer right now, as you can see. There you go. You can read these signs. They're in French and English. Get rid of the zoom on my camera here so we get a wider angle. Sorry about the shaking, but the only way to do it with one hand. I'm not going to do a whole lot of videos of the prairies. It's because, after all, it's a pretty flat topic. It's obviously pretty flat. Get rid of the trees, you can see it's all flat. So, there's a big blue sign up there, and when I go past it, I'm turning off my camera. My main site's TheVisionaryPhotographer.com, and my my new site across Canada is going to end up in BC. It's called The Visionary Photographer, and it will be .com eventually. Right now it's thevisionaryphotographer.wordpress.com. So I'm about to turn off my camera as soon as I get past this blue sign so you can read it. Entering the city of Winnipeg. That's where we're at. You come over here and you'll Winnipeg. Okay, it's not funny. Where's the city? I don't see it. I just see flat earth. Tell ya, those guys might be right. The earth's flat. 80 kilometers ahead. I gotta slow down. Flashing light. Means I got a red light up there. As soon as I stop the car, I will turn off this camera. Boy, is this road ever bumpy. Bang, 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 bang. Holy moly. I think they want us to slow down. The only thing that's not flat around here is the bumps. There you go. Manitoba. Where's Winnipeg? I don't see it. Enjoy. Bye.